Well, and here's the way I look at it. If something like fucking Five Guys or like there's like some like Bob's Burger Palace we just walked past on our way over here can be successful, like why can't Beast Burger? I saw a total of like 3 people in Bob's Burger Palace and it looks like the weirdest logo ever. And so like I just don't see, you know, as long as we have competitive prices and the food tastes phenomenal, which I think it does, like yeah. I just don't see why it won't work.